Like, I'm getting some serious poltergeist vibes right now. You're the best, and quid pro quo, Dr. Lecter, I'll owe you.